Dengue infections are currently the most important mosquito-borne viral infection in the world, as well in Sri Lanka. So we have been actually interested in looking at what causes severe dengue for a very long time. Fortunately, only a small proportion of patients who develop dengue get severe dengue. And the main cause of getting severe disease is because of leakage of fluid from the capillaries. So our main interest has been to look at what causes fluid leakage. Our whole team has been working on this, and we've got a big team who work really hard day and night trying to solve all these problems. First we found that platelet activating factor was the main cause of vascular leak, and fortunately there is already a drug that blocks platelet activating factor called rupertidine. So we did the first trial using rupertidine in the infectious diseases hospital in 183 patients. It was a phase 2 trial, and the data looked quite promising. So we have just begun the next phase of our trial, which we have started in the OPD setting, by giving the drug at an early stage, because what we found that when you give the drug early on in disease, it appeared to have show benefits in reducing fluid leakage and dengue associated complications. As far as I believe, we do a lot of work at the Center for Dengue Research, and the main reason that we have been able to work and take our findings from the lab into a translational level, into a clinical trial, is because the hard work of everybody who works in our unit. We have a lot of research assistants, PhD students, and postdoctoral scientists, and other staff members working in our unit. And everybody has a lot of fun working, and they're really driven, and they want to find the answers to all these questions. So I think that is the main reason that we have been able to do a lot of work, and all the students actually are very interested. And so basically, as far as the way I see research is, human beings are naturally curious beings, and that's why we have been able to discover so many things and evolve and take the human race forward. And there is nothing, as far as research is, actually satisfying your curiosity. You have all these burning questions which you need to answer, and it's so much satisfying finding answers to these burning questions, because it's like reading a very exciting novel. So you can't, when you get into a very interesting part in the novel, you can't stop. When you get to a very exciting part in the film, you don't want to stop watching, you want to keep going on and see what happens next. So research is the same. So when you've got somewhere and you have got some really exciting findings, you want to know what happens next. You want to know what all this means. So all the people working in our unit are driven by curiosity to know what happens next. So and that is what actually makes us all happy and make us work and hopefully find answers to and solve problems related to dengue.